Mohammed Bijeh from Iran. Bijeh raped and killed at least 39 male children and teenagers. On November 27, 2004, he was sentenced to be executed. Bijeh said that if he was not arrested, he would kill 100 children. He was executed after being lashed in front of a crowd in 2005.